CatCraftJack here, and today I will be your tour guide for the forest. Thank you. Today we are going on the tour of Wharton State Forest. Thank you. Okay, so as you can see, there's a small wooden bridge here that looks very sketchy, but we're gonna go across it. And there is water on the sides. Like, a lot of water. I'm scared of bridges. And, now we are just back in the forest. Yeah. Okay, so there's a giant tree. Now, the real question. Which path do we go? Okay, which path do we go? Okay, let's go this way. Now, which path do we go again? Okay. Okay. I think there's a lot of, I think these bushes are out. Yes, very spiky, so I'm gonna be careful and try to. Is that a bird's nest? I hear something. I hear some sort of bird. Also, a pro tip, whenever you go hiking, bring a walking stick. Okay, so I'm taking a little snack break, and just a reminder, whenever you take into the forest, you take out, and I think it's taking out in my belly this time. Orange trail. So following these orange signs, and the orange trail is 1.8 miles, so that is an easy hike. Okay guys, we found some wild mushroom that is in the middle of the forest. Yeah. Okay, so I don't know which path I should take, but this one. This is not a path, but I just kind of want to walk across this bridge and back for fun. So let's just do it. Okay. Oh, what is that? It's a straight up steel bridge. Look at all those lily pads. Look at that. Oh my gosh. On that side, cameraman, not that side. Okay, now let's walk back. I discovered in nature a big spider web. That was disgusting. Oh, the sun. Okay. Oh, it's satisfying. Do you hear? Okay, so, walk the path. Well, not all of it, but now I'm just gonna jump off this for fun. 3, 2, 1. Yay! Okay. Look at how this tree grew. It's like an arch. Wild bug. It is disgusting. I repeat, it is disgusting. Okay, there's another bridge that to go across. scary. Well, not scary, because this time there's not water under it. Oh, gosh. Look at this. It's slippy. I mean, look at that gross muck down there. Disgusting. Ruby. Oh, sorry. That's my dog, Ruby. Now, I'm not telling you about those videos with her, but you better check out those videos with my dog, Ruby. They are super funny. So, now it's the end of the bridge, and which path do we go on? Which one? This way. And that, we are officially off trail. And this white sand, I know it looks like it's a trail with the white sand on the grounds, mosquito. So I know there's a little white sand on the ground and it looks like a trail, but it is actually not a trail. We are off trail. And all right, look at this. I don't know if you can hear it, but like, satisfying. We discovered tar today. Wait, I don't know if you can hear it again. This is gonna be another weird clip, but this is all be satisfying. Satisfying. Also, I got a new haircut. It looks weird. Okay, let's move on. I think someone tried to build something here. Here we go. Over here. Yeah, someone definitely like, no, they didn't try to build something. From a far distance, it really looks like someone tried to build something. It's actually just a tree that fell down. And I'm gonna take this pine cone. Give me a pine cone on the tree. Wait, what? I thought I was doing the intro, and this is not the intro. It's the middle of the video. I just found the smallest bridge in the world. It is like, wait, I'm a human measurer. 5 feet long. That's not too... Oh, wow, look. I'm taking a little break because I am very tired from walking. Okay, that's done with my little break. We've arrived at the village of Batsto, and this is where we're going to end our hike. And make sure to go subscribe, leave a like. Thanks for watching. Bye. Meow, meow.